Long ago, detention areas such as this one were established by the General Lothar Brandt to imprison political dissidents from the low to medium risk categories. A warning against anyone who would be tempted to rebel. Voice even one critical word against the Nazis, and you are sent here. After the Paris uprising, many of the residents have died or disappeared. C'est vraiment très, très triste.
Okay, let's see if we can find that resistance outpost.
Got it.
Hey, Jess, Soph. There's a tower gate in front of the entrance to each brother. Security there is very high, so if you feel like you want to play it safe, you should look around for another way in.
Schießen wir denn nicht alle?
Ah, 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 das sind politische Gefangene, Gernot, keine Degenerierten. Berlin muss ein Exempel an ihnen statuieren. Die Bürger müssen wissen, dass Abweichler nicht geduldet werden. Aber das Ganze darf auch nicht so brutal sein.
douchebag is toast. Yikes! Now that's a big fucking gun, so.
Sie sind weg. Durchsucht weiter.
Badass and inspirational, Jess.
Keep it up, sis.
You got it.
Verstärkungstrupp wurde entsandt, Kommandant.
Ich muss meine Position wechseln.
The resistance outpost in political detention area 4 has been overrun by Nazis. Some of our guys are dead, the others gone. Abstract?
They were likely relocated to the Gestapo's interrogation center in Little Berlin. You should get over there and investigate.
Wonder how many people were locked inside this place.
I know I have said Mesquite felt like a hellhole sometimes, but we were so lucky growing up.